In this video you will watch attempt of making whole wheat bread without adding any bread wheat. Okay, I'm just gonna follow instruction and not going to add butter, not going to add milk powder. It doesn't require milk powder though, that's good. Alright, let's start. Recipe calls for 150 grams of whole wheat flour and 150 grams of regular flour. I just gonna put 300 grams of whole wheat flour. Alright, 220 grams, 235, 260, 280, 299, 301. Now I can zero the scale and add water. Actually, this is small of 1 pound. I make 1.5 pound loaf. So I'm gonna add 100 more milligrams for 1.5 pound. I'm using scale instead of measuring cup because measuring cup always get compressed flour, uncompressed, and you never figure out the right proportion. Now I can zero the scale and add water. It asks for 280 milliliters of water. Milliliters is the same as weight, gram by weight, so 280. Looking at the clock. At this scale, 284, 296, too much water. So I got extra 20 grams, so I will add a little bit of flour. Flour versus 280 water. And if I have 20 grams of extra water, I'm gonna add 30 grams of flour. Also, it asks for 3 big spoons of honey, no, sugar. I'm gonna use honey. Let's zero it out. 30 gram, I think. 34, okay, 37. Alright. Also, I need to add yeast. 1 1/4 small spoon yeast. I keep this yeast hermetically in refrigerator. 1 1/4. So I chose 1.5 pound whole wheat, cycle number 5. In my machine. What about salt? 1 small spoon of salt. Salt. This is going to machine in whatever time it takes. Turn off the scale. Cool.